easily named by His Majesty King Maha Vajiralongkorn Bodindradebayavarangkun. And let's take a look at who he is.
His Majesty King Maha Vajiralongkorn Bodindradebayavarangkun on Tuesday appointed 89-year-old Somdet Paramaha Muni Wong, the new Supreme Patriarch of Thailand, succeeding his predecessor, Somdet Prayana Sangwon, who passed away in 2013 at the age of 100. Somdet Paramaha Muni Wong, the abbot of Vajiralongkorn, became the 20th leader of Thai Buddhist authorities. Somdet Paramaha Muni Wong was born on June 26th of 1927 in Ratchaburi province. He became a novice at the age of 10 and received Nap Tham Tri or Thamma Scala elementary level 3 years later. At 20 years of age, he was ordained as a monk and completed Nap Tham Ek or Thamma Scala advanced level in 1943. 4 years later, or in 1947, Somdet Paramaha Muni Wong moved to Wat Ratchaburi in Bangkok, where he was introduced to Somdet Pariya Wongsa Katayan, the then Supreme Patriarch. He then attended Mahamakut Buddhist University, where he graduated with a bachelor's degree in religious studies before pursuing his master's degree in history and archaeology at Banaras Hindu University in India. The new Supreme Patriarch completed his doctorate degree at Mahamakut Buddhist University in 2009. The official ceremony for his appointment will be held on February 12, 2017 at Wat Prasi Ratana Sasadaram, or known to Thais as Wat Prakao. The ceremony will be officiated